What an incredible story. Good to know that sushi and rainwater can get you that far. That's it from me here on BBC News. My colleague Matthew is here in a few minutes, so do stay with us, don't go anywhere. Bye-bye for now though.